It is a featherweight matchup between the California Kid, Uriah Faber, and Bruce Lee. Our tale of the tape now for this featherweight fight. More than 5 years apart, with similar height and some differences in reach. To get us started, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 145 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, USA, Bruce the Dragon! And now it's fighting out of the red corner.
A mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 34 wins, 10 losses.
He stands 5'6" tall, weighing.
You ready? You ready?
Well, so much mixed martial arts history has been made within these very walls. We're always thrilled to come back. Great to have you with us as we broadcast live from Saitama Super Arena here in Japan. He looks to improve position here. Lee gets up. He is back on the feet here. Oh, good opportunity to do damage here. He's got that tie clinch.
Looking for the choke. Gets the arm into the neck. Pulls him down to the ground.
Oh, we're getting a finish here. Brilliant submission defense there.
He's got to make some sort of attempt to get out of this guard.
Faber gets up. He is back on the feet. Looked like he was in a submissive state on the ground, but he worked hard there to get back to the feet.
And there's a nice kick. Yeah, here he goes again.
Faber gets an important takedown there. There.
He's really landing some very solid elbows. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
Faber gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Gotta find a way to move those feet.
Back to full guard. Wow. And back up again. Try some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Oh, vintage stuff there. Nice combination of strikes by Lee. Under 2 minutes to go.
He tagged him with that right hand.
Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low. Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Lee. Establishing the jab here.
Oh, excellent exchange there.
Lands a punch there, Joe.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Nice knee to the body there by Lee. He's going after the head. Oh, massive slam. That'll change the complexion of this one.
Trying to spin to the back. He's got his back. Out of nowhere, this choke. He's got it under the chin now. He goes palm to palm first to try to finish it off. And he's free of the choke.
Second round, straight ahead.
Hey, stop! And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. Ink.
You ready? You ready?
Second round underway.
And he lands to the leg. Big shot to the leg. He's stunned. Body kick. Look at that. He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble. Nasty combinations here.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection.
Nice knees.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Oh, oh, he got hurt. He's got him hurt here. Oh, huge shot there, lands flush. Hook in the clinch there is good by Lee. Nice job staying busy here on the clinch.
Look at this, takedown.
Back up.
Oh,
he tagged him with the left.
He's got him hurt here.
Big straight.
Oh. Just over 3 minutes now to go on round two. Switches his stance yet again. And just like that, the fight is over.
Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
I should say so. A tremendous kick to end that fight tonight. Caught his opponent flush, full force, full extension, and he had no chance to stay in this fight. Fight was over as soon as that kick made flush contact.
Let's see that again.
Ba-boom!
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage. Seminal moment for that fighter tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 3 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce the Dragon.
Mixed martial arts royalty, folks. Bruce Lee, lighten up your living room tonight, and given this capacity crowd a whole lot to cheer about, you know he's gonna get everyone's best shot, but more often than not, Lee's skills are enough to rue the day. That was once again the case in this one. How about Bruce Lee?